But Uniland is proud to be part of the renaissance we are seeing in our region and in our city.
As I was sitting here looking at this latest schematic of the rear of the facility, the first thing that popped in my mind is, geez, that looks like Toronto. That does not look like Buffalo, but this is the new Buffalo that we're talking about.
Great tribute to what's going on in this community. It's a great tribute to Uniland Development, to the Jacobs family, and to everybody in Buffalo.